A rape victim goes to police to report, and the policeman or woman tells the victim to go and sort it out at home, as it is a domestic case. And the consequences of such act is that the victim is left at the mercy of the society without protection. This sort of stigma has prevented many survivors from reporting abuse and seeking justice. Victims of insurgency and other violent acts need this kind of laws that will not only promote gender equality, the empowerment of women and girls as fundamental to all efforts to prevent and address sexual violence in conflict, but can also progressively uplift such victims by making sure that assistance was not subjected to undesirable limitations, such as denial of a normal livelihood, employment, or the provision of sexual and reproductive health care to help survivors in a standardized manner. Part of the objectives of this bill is to propose legal solutions and norms to the serious psychological and traumatic experiences such victims suffered, with a view to help the victims understand and deal better with what they are going through and see themselves equal like all of us.